when the game was bad, we didn't talk about it, and that was the end of it. Like, it was just a bad game, so we didn't ever care about it. Like, why would we care about it? Why would we talk about it? If the game was bad, it was bad, and then we forgot about it. And nobody ever talked about it or played it, and that was the end of it. And it wasn't like, let's spend money, because it's a bad game, look how bad it is, guys! It was fucking retarded. If the game was bad, you just didn't talk about it, and that was it.
That's it, discard.
Oh! What is the- Look, guys! Guys, look at that! My mappers! Oh, good job, guys! Good job! Thank you very much, mappers! My mappers doing much, much better than me!
So 108 divines. I mean, 108 divines is pretty good. I take that. Journey tattoo? Wait, how much is this? 28 divines? Yo, that's better than power runes. 28 divines?
Nameless searing coming. It's about to happen. After prepping all these awesome maps. Ha! There he is. Nameless Seer. Oh, that's hilarious. That's hilarious.
Enjoy. What? They're not supposed to be real.
What?
No! No, man!
Which means we settle for T2 Recom and take a break.
Don't forget, you've got a bit of treasure to bet.
Don't care for 6 months. I guess that's just how you do it.
Oh, well.
Oh, velho, eu não acredito. Peguei o Nimbus, cara. Alguém clifa? Ô, oh, Pog, deu certo. Pode.
Блять, пожалуйста, Purity of Fire. Понял.
I was waking up with the World of Warcraft, and I was thinking, man, there ain't nothing for me to fucking do. I'm not even excited. Like, I'm just chatting, watching some random video about the history of GGG. And I'm not even excited at all to log into WoW to grind out gear. Which is like, that's so sad. Like, what the fuck? It's MMORPG. I should be waking up and like, they are like the king of grinding. They invented grinding. MMOs invent, like, that's what you, like, I don't know. Have you played RuneScape before? You logged in? The fuck? You played Classic WoW, bro? You logged into, you know, back in the day when you're just like out there, like, doing the same dungeon over and over and over again, trying to get the fucking one. I mean, what I'm saying is like, dude, Jesus Christ, what the fuck have they done to their game, bro? Why is Retail WoW so dog shit, dude? Straight up.
Guys, I'm not a PoE, I'm not the PoE clown, okay? I don't just come in, stream every day, lose every day just so you guys can laugh, okay? I'm a winner too. Okay? I'm not your Lamal factory.
For dopamine. These ones, right? The most important thing is you put it transparent. Like this right here. And then you put it to like something fancy here in terms of beams. And then you basically have those gold beams everywhere. But you don't see the amount of gold. You just see the beams. That's like the most fun IMO.
Dude, this build makes uber serious a oh, shit!
It's like I'm holding people hostage. Look at me. Look at all this loot from these magnificently rolled strong boxes. You can't resist. I have to roll the boxes.
Is over. Wait. Wait. That is the worst outcome by far, yeah. That's such a bad outcome. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. You're gonna have to stay in the game, unfortunately. More slaving in the game.
Right, but... Ooh! Double Voidos puzzle box. Nice. Wait a second, guys. Oh, another. Wait. Wait. Another one! What? Okay. Now we talk.
Oh, shit. Yo, wait a minute.
No! Oh no, I've never seen him do that. I didn't know it one shots at the end of it. I had no idea, I've never even seen that.
I don't know, man. I think people are a little weird. You know what the girlfriend told me the other day? She said sometimes when she was like younger, she would have fantasies about her older brother sneaking into her room. I was like, what the fuck is wrong with you? You know what's funny, guys? You know what's funny? I thought about this, right? Oh, I don't look like her brother, but we have like the same sort of like a body shape. And like...